road construction has made navigating the downtown core a little more challenging for motorists lately. And at times, traffic is downright congested. But there's some good news and some bad news on the horizon. The good news is the downtown core will look a lot better when the work's done. The bad news is that won't be for another 3 months. And starting Monday, navigating the city center will be even trickier, as the city will be closing 30th Street from 35th to 37th Avenue until the end of July.
Yeah, $2 million project. We're putting in a new set of traffic signals in that area. There'll be a new east-west, the Maltese path will come down from 27th Street right to 30th Street, and then the Maltese path will continue on 30th Street all the way north to 37th, where next year we'll be completing that connection up to 41st Avenue. The infrastructure in the area is old, needs to be replaced, and the new improvements are going to create a new north-south connection through the heart of the city.
For Castanet News, I'm Darren Handschuh in Vernon.
Read letters to the editor in our letters section under the opinion button in the yellow masthead. Email your letters to letters@castanet.net.